because we believe our continent is part of the globe. We believe that the relations between Africa and the world has to change. We have to deal with one another as equals. And we believe that our interaction will help us to arrive there.